We pick up action here on the girls' side. Colstrip and Big Timber tonight. Colstrip trailed 30-19 midway through the third, but they rallied. Momentum carries over. Bailey Egan finished 11 points, 10 boards. It was a 15-1 run for Colstrip. Big Timber with one more big rally under 4 minutes left. That was Sydney Prather. Herder's back up 41-40, and then this. Haley Brandon finds Prather cutting to the basket. Big Timber closes on a 14-2 run. Girls will join the boys tomorrow in that semifinal.